Good morning, welcome to another episode. Today we're back at the Soto Park. It's been like a week of crazy windy. The water is still murky and still windy today, so it's dying down a little bit today, but since we haven't fished the whole week, figure out, let me go and try, see if our bite is good today. We have our favorite bait today. I got some Ohoros. That's what we're gonna use today, some Ohoros, some finger mullets, and of course our pilchards. There's plenty of white bait here on the field. Same setup here, we need to reach those rocks. I'm gonna search the pier as well, hooking them by the head. Under the pier is much easier because you don't lose a lot of bait, but when you go far, this bait is soft, so yeah, there you go, guys. The best bait for mangrove snapper. Hook him right there on the nose. Boom. Let's toss this guy over there. See if they're here or not. It there for a second, we're gonna set the light rod so that way we can reach the rods. With that, I'm not reaching the rods. A much lighter setup. I didn't increase on weight, 3/4 of a weight, 20 pound fluoro leader, number one odd circle hook, should be just enough for snapper. So let's send this out there and see if they're there or not. Pretty sure in the high tide or when the tide changes, they're gonna be there, but for now we have to search for them. We know it's something under there chewing on our bait, for sure it's a snapper, but current is just crazy. Oh yeah, much better. Quick to a J hook. Everything in life is still our bait here. Change, guys, little change. Yeah, smaller hook did the trick, and J hook, they were stealing from our circle hook, so good sign, we found them. He's gonna find a big one now. Let's go and get some cut bait, fresh cut bait, guys. I'm pumped, let's get some more. Found the keeper. I keep in here. We want them a little fatter, but he's there like 10. Hey, finally they start showing up.
Got one.
3. So it's like there again, 10. No fat ones yet, but we'll try. Still doing cut bait. We have the tomahawk still there, but we'll try that later. We're not waste cut bait till we see a good bite. Getting there though. I love the action. Snap, snap.
Yeah, man. Man. Mommy.
Let's go. I think we'll keep this one. Finally we found a fat one. Oh yeah, snapping. We'll keep this guy. Trying to get me on those rocks again. Those big ones, they always try to get you on those rocks. Another 10, half 11, I'll say. Another kippy. There you go, guys. Another 10, half. So I'm gonna eat some snapper, look like today. On a cut piece. So one keeper on a mohawk and one keeper on a cut piece. We'll take it though. This guy goes. Love the action though. And get you mohawks, guys, for cut bait and get yourself some snappy. Let's cut some more bait, we're out. Small. Love the action though. No. esquerda. He's there, I'm not gonna even bother. He's the tenor. And he's swole. Get him out. Turn around, they go and grab my bait. Man, these thieves. It's pulling pretty good. We thought we had a nice snap. Have to protect our bait. Go around now. These guys just. I don't know what to look out for dolphins, for birds, or for pelicans. Crazy. See if this guy gonna make it. He might be on the edge. Actually, he's good. Another 10 half, so we'll take it. Fish, whatever it is. Another tenner. We'll let this guy go. So yeah. Yeah, got tired. I lost count how many snapper we got today. That guy's there. Yeah, today was a fast trip here at the Soto Park. We only tried the Mojarras. We wasted them in the beginning. The bite was kind of slow, then snapper bite just turned on, and man. So again, guys, that's all we got for you today. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, like always, please like, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you on the next one.